communities initiatives to open up places where young people can participate in new ways and to change the environments in which our young people are participating. How do we create safe spaces for our kids in city parks? How do we create opportunities for them to get to and from school when they pass through neighborhoods that are unsafe, and if you wear a red jacket, you may have picked the wrong color today? Creating comfort in the out of doors and giving children the skills they need to be successful in those environments is part of the benefit that will come from our effort together. But while changing environments and the foundations of engaging people in outdoor